We have a new dance emote, finally. It's been a long time coming. We're back. We're doing a stream and you don't even know what it means. It's Resident Evil 4 tonight and we're gonna have a whole lot of fright. That's right. My name's Leon. I gotta shoot a gun. I'm gonna shoot a gun at everyone and I'm giving this girl a little right around all the shit and all is making another sound. And here we go. We're gonna escape. We're gonna escape the japes. We're gonna escape all the japes and the traps and the people who would like to send us back to the place that we don't even want to be and we don't even want to even see. Cause when we see it, we get real scared. And then we get goops inside our hair. We get all the goops and all the muds inside of the hair. And we say, bud, why are you here? Why am I here too? I gotta get out of this fucking zoo. The zoo of darkness, here we do. Scooby-Doo.
Hey, hold on. If these residences are so evil, then why are there four of them? I mean, right? So, hi, everybody. Meet Ashley. Everyone say hi, Ashley. She looks so sad. Why is she so upset? You got a roof over your head. I booted it up, and I picked up. There was a green herb here. We missed content. Yeah, you missed my really, really great green herb bit. I actually sang the classic Penny Parker green herb song off screen. You can actually watch it by going to the Patreon. You know, the Patreon that I definitely put content on and I don't just let people give me money.
Is
generally.
That old stranger?
Is that old stranger? Oh, I missed this.
Thank you.
Oh, I missed this. I missed this so much. Gun too big. Gun too small. Eat burrito at the mall. Have yourself a merry time. Eat burrito. Garnish lime. Me, when I see somebody responding to my tweet on Twitter and they haven't followed me yet, but they seem to know about me.
Wait. Follow me.
All right. It's been literally, like, maybe over half a year since I played this. And we're at the part of the game where, like, you know, the difficulty starts ramping up. Sounds like a recipe for a good playthrough. I have a spine. Oh my god, I can finally stand up for myself. Ooh. Okay. Oh, fuck that. Right off the bat? No. No way, you're not just sending me right into... Don't you know I just took a huge break from this game? Jump right in, Penny, the water is warm. I'm not gonna ask why it's warm. Ooh, yikes! Okay, cool, thanks, awesome. There's a method to my madness. You have to understand. Every strange decision, it comes with a plan! And every strange plan, it comes with results. And every result.
Oh, no.
Oh, comes with revolt. He doesn't even sound too upset over her dying, just slightly disappointed. Yeah, he's like, oh, shit. Oh, no. He's more worried he's gonna get caught. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck. No, oh no! God damn it, I was trying to... Listen, I was trying to do the funny kick that everybody kept getting really mad at me for not doing last time I played. See, I know how to do it. Hey. my god. It's like my fucking reticle has the positive side of a magnet attached to it. And every other object and target in this game also has the positive side of a magnet attached to it. Dude, don't walk up here, man. Don't get up here, man. Oh, shit! I forgot about Ashley! I forgot about Ashley! I forgot about Ashley! No! Get the fuck away! No! Fuck you, man! Fuck you! Give me my girl back, idiot! Get your own! Go to Target, get your own, motherfucker! I don't know if Penny is suited to babysitting. My kids would beg to differ. What kids? Alfredo and Alice. Obviously. Where the fuck are you, man?
Oh.
I have very bad ADHD and my brain is not good at compartmentalizing tasks in a row for me to do. In order for me to do that, I have to literally write that shit down, which I can't do while I'm playing a game. So when I'm playing a game, all of the things I need to do in order to get things to work out just sit in front of me in like this abstract blob of tasks that create a fucking wall of garbage rather than eyeing out the individual things and pulling it out myself. Like I just have like a pick of bullshit and I just like chip away at it, right? Where's Ashley? How's she doing? What'd you say? Huh? I don't know who's that? I don't know who you're talking about. What's sitting in my brain right now is the image of like Thanos from Endgame talking to Scarlet Witch being like, I don't even know who you are. Oh my Jesus fucking Christ. Hi, Ashley. It's Thanos from Endgame in my brain being like,
I don't even know who you are.
But the phrase who you are is like hastily scribbled out with MS Paint brush colored black. And then in Comic Sans, white text over says where she is. Stop! What the fuck?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I forgot one.
Wait, they're saying go Halo go. They're big fans of Halo Infinite. They're really rearing for a comeback. I have a task for you. I have a little Among Us task for you, Ashley.
Wait.
Oh, hey, they have like little dedicated cutouts for me to do this. Okay. I see. I see cold. Should be fine. Nah, he couldn't pull through. I'm so happy to be back in Resident Evil Town. Resident Evil Village, if you will. Resident Evil Village, if you will, if you will, will. Oh, it's you, motherfucker. Okay. It's always been you. You were there all along. I think I understand now. I think I get it. You never cared about me. You only wanted to see me fail.
Well, now you fail. And I'm the last one standing.
Hey, Ashley, come on.
Follow me.
Stop swaying, you fuckwad! Sorry. Weapon sway makes me feral. Weapon sway makes me want to throw my keyboard out into the river. I can't afford another one of those hits. That's a rundown down on its luck record label. That really needs a new Billboard top 10 hit from biggest pop artist in the world, but they're asking for an advance on it in that they want to get it for free up front and they can't pay up front, but they really need it, and the artist is like, no, you got to pay me for my work, and the label says I can't afford another one of those hits. Okay, we did it. Go little man, go gay boy, go. Why do you always get so close to me? What are you, like, scared, pussy? Be normal. Hold on. My Resident Evil senses are tingling. The Applebee's rule is so good, I might steal it. Go for it. Oh, shit, I was right! It's a capitalist! Run! Also, I love, okay, we got two chat messages in a row. One said, don't shoot him. The other said, quick shoot him. I love this. I've created a war.
What are you selling?
No, I'm not gonna leave it up to a vote. I am not going to give chat the option to vote on whether or not the game becomes harder for me. Okay, you know what? Here, how about this? Let's do it like America does it, okay? You can vote, but it's not gonna matter.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
Why'd your subtitles disappear?
Is this a safe room? No, this room does not feel very safe at all. Is that a goddamn sword?
Is that a goddamn sword, Bobby?
Yeah, it's not a weapon. I figured it would be like a treasure or a key item. Oh shit, Jesus. Fuck, man, I hate this goddamn game. That's right. Set him up, knock him down. You're still up, dude? Go to bed. Go to bed, you got work in the morning.
Mother.
Please leave me be.
Mother.
Please shut thine mouth.
Mother.
What?
May I have yonder Capri Sun? Nay. You care not for me, mother.
Tell me something I don't know.
Tank controls are one thing. But having a shitty camera on top of that? Oh, cool. Very cool. Where the fuck are you coming from? Where the fuck are you coming from? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa-oh! Holy shit. Dude, I'm gonna lose my mind. Hey. No! I didn't know I could kill her! Leon, what's your status report?
I gotta come back.
What about Ashley? Is she okay? Did you find a way back?
No, she's not gonna come.
I'm sorry?
She's not coming.
What do you mean she's not coming? Is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine. She's just not. She got tired.
She got tired?
Yeah, she had to go to sleep.
Leon, what happened?
Well, we were running from a bunch of scary guys, and I took them all out. And I thought it'd be super cool if I do like a spinny gun attack, and I did that, and I took them all out, and... she looked at me and she was just like, man, that was so cool. I got tired. And I said, well, can't have you traveling across the country like that. She said, yeah,
I really need to go to sleep.
And then I said, yeah, you should go to sleep.
Leon, you've moved the camera. You've manipulated the camera in such a way that I can see her dead body on the ground behind you. And stuck in her spine, I believe, that's your knife?
You know, I'm sick of call-out culture. I'm blocking you.
Should be good. We good? God damn it.
No, we are not good. You just threw a goddamn grenade at me.
Fuck you, man. Now I can do this. It's not as funny anymore.
How you doing?
Follow me.
Wait.
Follow me.
Wait.
Follow me.
Wait.
Follow me.
Wait.
This is where we started the stream. This is where we are now. And we have this much left. Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa. Glassturf, the timing on that. Boom. That's right. And that, my dear Ashley, is how you create a door. You didn't really make that door. You kind of just You saw the puzzle that revealed the door, but you...
No, I made this door. It's my baby. My baby child. And I'm going to bestow upon it a name.
Okay.
You shall be named...
Are you thinking?
Yeah, hold on. Ashley.
That's really, really weird. You know I'm standing right here, right?
No, Listen. People can have the same name.
I know, but it's just like the fact that you would specifically go for Ashley, like...
Ashley, say hello to your brother.
Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions.
We go back that way. We just see like a smushed zebra cake on the ground.
You've been coughing up blood, right?
Still in the wrapping.
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Shut the...
Why are you...
You don't know me, man. I suck with the ladies. You know I'm gay, right?
Yeah, Mike... My gaydar was doing numbers when I first saw it. You're missing.
Shut up.
You're missing.
Shut up.
You're missing all your shots.
Shut the fuck up.
You're hitting the door.
Shut the fuck up.
You're hitting the door and missing.
Shut up.
Ashley, come this way. I have something cool to show you. It's called not being dead. Not anymore. God damn it. I hate this shit, man. What good pasta does to a motherfucker? I refuse to eat the pasta you've eaten. I don't know where you're getting your goddamn spaghetti from, man, but like, I want none of it.
Why'd you do that?
It's big, big red, big and red.
Yeah?
Big and red.
So if you saw like a really bad pimple on somebody.
No, it's not, wait. It's barrel-shaped.
Big red and barrel-shaped, huh?
Yes.
That's an immediate target to you?
Yeah, is it not to you?
No, not necessarily.
Yeah, well, you're not the one holding the gun. You don't know who I am. You don't know what I've seen. You don't know what I'll do to be cool.
Right, okay. You're so cool, man.
Thanks. You can finally agree on something.
Hi.
Don't move or I'll shoot. I didn't move, man. I know, but I wanted to anyway.
Can I see his little feet?
In the dick.
Oh my god.
One dick shot and he was done. Just like me when I go to, never mind.
What?
Never mind.
He's one woman real-time fan. Yeah, I was gonna say a lot more in character.
Come this way.
Oh, they think they're so clever, huh? They think they're so clever. I know what's really behind these bags. Nearly wasted a full clip. But that's okay. It was for the comedy.
Follow me.
Does Hamster Dance even have lyrics? Yeah! It's where they announced the revolutionary mission statement of being the brand new version of a do-si-do. How can you forget such lyrical staples of the genre? Like, bounce in time to the beat, you don't even have to move your feet. Just shake your thing like I see you move, then spin around and feel the groove. And then the one guy comes in with the sultry voice and says,
let's try it.
It's a song about getting out of your comfort zone, you know? Being comfortable having fun in your own skin. God fucking damn it. Walk through that fucking door, I dare you.
No, no!
I only in recent years, like the past couple years, have super kind of gotten into horror, so I'm still catching up on a lot of stuff. And, you know, even before then, I would play, like, the meme games. Like, I played Slender the Arrival when I was a kid. And I was like, oh, this is the worst thing I've ever experienced. Yeah. Fun.
Why were you a goat in 2019? Because I've always been the goat. And even to this day, I'm the goat. Right? Weren't you like a cat or like a rabbit or whatever? Or am I remembering? You mean in real life? I refuse to disclose. I want to keep my clothes on. Okay, I'm not going to disclose anytime soon. Listen, I earned my humanity by becoming Tumblr famous, okay? Yes, I used to be a cat, but like, why are we still diminishing my value to, who the fuck is that?
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who the fuck are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar.
We got Keemstar and Ben Shapiro? Oh, hey. Shit. Of course. Come on. Of course. That's what you get when you fall for a horse. Penny, do you ever just bruise and bleep? Yeah, sometimes. I try not to do it publicly, but those who follow my private Twitter know all about it. Penny can dox you. Some would say I already have. That's right, IP address 3297.132.39.84. Nice try, that's my social security number. Oh, man. Doxer, no doxing.
If the sample were to get into the hands of that other entity, the world in which we seek to create will not come.
This voice is giving me country goofy. Yeah, as opposed to the standard big city goofy we all know and love. big city slicker goofy. Who's always talking about his Starbucks and his mom and pop bookshops.
Follow me.
Just trips over the chair. I wanted to see that so bad. I don't know why. I just felt like it just... Shit! Hell yeah.
Lord, forgive me.
Fuck. Are you mad at me? Maybe? Hi.
Oh yeah, no, it's totally fine, man. Hey, why don't you open that door so I can give you a big hug?
Okay.
Pull the lever.
I don't actually know. I don't feel good about this, man.
What? Why not? Don't I look like I give great hugs?
You have like Wolverine claws on you, man.
Yeah, but you have to understand, living with these claws grafted to my hands for so many years has simply taught me how to be the most delicate with my affection.
I guess I could see that.
Fuck! I tricked you!
Yeah, I kind of saw it coming, man. You're not really... Ooh.
Oh. Cool. What the hell was that?
Lost opportunity for a friend.
You're so fucking gay.
I know. They've created holographic crates. What will these monsters do next? Holographic meatloaf?
Let me kick you. Let me fucking kick you, man. Let me kick you. He didn't let me kick him. He gave me no choice but to explode his head off of his meat. All right, let's go. Surely nothing scary can be... Super cool. Super hot. I feel safe and then I'm not. Epic! Super fucking epic zone, man! I can literally just fucking tear through his shield. No! Oh. Hold on. Whoa! The fuck is wrong with you, man? Yikes! Cool. Epic that can happen. Yeah, alright.
I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I tried that.
Please don't tell me I have to start from the beginning of this shit. God damn it. Oh my god. No fucking way.
Look, there's okay. There's a crank over there.
There's a Christmas with the cranks over there.
Watch out for me.
She just like jumps on him. Oh, fuck that. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh. And they're down here too. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Very cool. Very great. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Oh, we did it. Please. Please let that be the end. Please, please, please. Oh my god. Oh, there's a typewriter. Oh my god. We're still on 3-1, aren't we? I'm gonna scream. Fucking scream.
Oh god. There's a rodent in here.
I'll get him.
No, he's climbing on my poof.
Ooh. Hey, Chad, I have a rodent in my arms.
There's a rodent in here. He makes noises and smells.
Guess what I'm going to do with this rodent?
No! That can't be sanitary. That can't possibly be good for you.
Delicious.
That can't. You... We need to go to the doctor promptly.
I'll bite.
Thank you. Bite. Inventory management time. Yay. Put the TMP stock on backwards. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me. Okay. Is that better? It's too organized? Okay. Yeah, sure. Scramble it? Yeah, sure. Yeah. How's that? Perfect? Cool. Uh-oh.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Hey, fuck you, Ashley? What was that about? What the fuck is going on? What? Oh, very normal, very normal behavior.
I'm coming for you.
That's extremely funny. That was stupid. That was really stupid. What a fucking dumbass trap. Like, it only works in this one specific niche instance. Oh my god. And yet,
Ashley's on the other side.
Cool. Are you invisible, motherfucker? You're invisible, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! Fuck you! No, fuck you, man! Yeah, that's not gonna work. Fuck you! Die, bitch! There's two of them! 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 Not anymore. Oh, now there's still two of them, but now they're angry. In the dick! In the dick where it hurts the most. Don't fuck around with me. Fuck. What the shit is going on? I didn't mean to do that right in the mic. I just needed to scream. I just needed to let it out. Like, I can't. Oh, cool. Very nice. Onita Colt moved in? Yeah, and they don't look like the type to pay rent. Is the merchant gone? No. Where's my guy?
Where are you hiding?
It's me at him. Hi. Oh, it's you. Oh. Oh, hi. Cool. It's good to see you. I almost shot you.
Wouldn't be the first time.
What the fuck are you talking about? Puzzles. Puzzles are more like truzzles. Why the fuck was that so loud? Why was that the loudest sound I've ever heard in my life? I'm coping and seething and mauling at every moment, but I'm also having a good time because I love Resident Evil. They got a mini game. Oh. Oh, this is great.
Now that Ashley's gone, I can finally have some fun. Yippee.
Reload time! So silly. Oh, yeah, all right. Dude, oh my God, that just scared the shit out of me. What the fuck? Don't do that, man. I'm gonna fucking scream and throw my controller. I'm gonna throw. Stop! Stop! Stand still! Dude, stop.
There he is.
Hey, well, let me just step away for a second, man, because clearly tensions are running high. I love how they're just like shooting the closed door. Oh, I guess people notoriously hate this room. I can see why. Is this anything? No? Okay. What if I do this? Leon, sacrilege, stop. Would this work? Actually, a little bit, yes. Uh-oh. It's just the one guy. this feels like a very big trap, but... Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh my God. Oh! No, thanks. No, thanks. No, thank you. No, thank you. Hold on. Shit. Oh my God, could you imagine? Fuck you. Fuck you. Get absolutely destroyed, bitch.
You're going down.
Oh my God, Leon. Oh no, this doesn't bode. This does not bode. This does not bode very well for me. Don't ask. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No, hey, stop. Stop. Hey. Hey. You're a sore loser. That's what you are, man. Who can play it? That game of not hitting things. What happened to those RPG dudes? Did they just not? I didn't see any RPG dudes. What's that? Oh, man. Don't mind if I do. God. Oh. There they are. Alexa, you were saying? What the fuck? Did they... They just try it one time and then... Huh? Uh-oh. That just scared the shit out of me. Oh my God, that was perfect.
We're so sorry.